Hey guys, Kevin at GloveRelace.com, and today we have a before and after shot of this Rawlings Heart of the Hide T-Trapeze web. As you can see, the original color of the lace was gray, then it looks like there was a quick fix in tan, then there was a quick fix in black. As you can see there in the bottom portion of the web. So this glove has definitely seen some time and some use. So we'll go ahead and give it a good cleaning condition and a full relace in black lacing. So bear with me one quick second, you will see the after shot of this Rawlings. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact me through my website at www.GloveRelace.com. Thanks a lot, guys.
Hey, guys. Kevin at GloveRelace.com. And here is the after shot of this Rawlings Heart of the Hide Trapeze Black on Black Glove. As you can see, we went ahead and did a full relace in black lace. Gave it a quick clean. And I think it actually came out pretty well. So if you have any questions in regards to gloves and or glove relacing, feel free to contact me through my website at www.GloveRelace.com. Thanks a lot, guys.